When I first had my symptoms of AFib, they started with something minor, like some flip-flopping of the heart.
Some people feel the racing, other people feel this flip-flopping or irregular beat, and some people just feel really, really tired.
Lots of times it comes on even if you're relaxed, right? You don't even have to be under stress.
People don't want to believe that they have these symptoms.
I would make excuses in my mind, wrong food, too much wine. I was sitting having dinner with my friends, and it's classic stroke. You lose eyesight in one eye, so you start doing this, and I lost strength in my legs and went down.
Unfortunately, we see that a lot. We see a lot of people sort of, they feel it, but then they go, well, it's probably nothing. I'm not going to worry about it and ignore it. And a lot of people don't realize is that if you have AFib, there is up to fivefold increased risk of stroke. And it's one of the important messages. If your heart is flip-flopping or doing something unusual like that, you really need to listen to your heart. And your heart's telling you, go see the doctor.